Hey everyone, I'm Pete Estes. Welcome to 2014's first edition of Catamount Weekly presented by XFINITY. We hope you all had a great break and are ready to get back into the swing of Vermont athletics. Let's get you filled in on a couple of nice wins for Vermont last week, starting on the hardwood.
Has it top of the key, takes a step back three and knocks it down.
Men's basketball moved to 2-0 in AmeriKey's play with a convincing 68-38 win over Albany on Saturday night. Using a 32-5 run sandwiched around halftime, the Cats pulled away in a rematch of the 2013 AmeriKey's title game. Sandro Carissimo and Clancy Rugg each had 13 points, but the story of the night was the defense, as Vermont held the Great Danes to just 29.8% shooting for the game.
Heading towards the finish, racer number 3, Kate Riley.
Let's head down to Stowe for the start of the 2014 ski season. Kate Riley and Dom Garand won the giant slalom races at the UVM Carnival. Riley picked up her 15th career victory, while Garand, the 2013 EISA Alpine Rookie of the Year, was one of two racers to record two sub-1-minute runs and won his first career race.
Last year, the first carnival, first ES, I don't think we did as well, and so this year we really wanted to bring the heat, bring our A game, and I mean, first run, pretty impressive. We were like 1, 2, 4, 5 or something like that. So I think we just, yeah, again, like you said, set the tone, and we're just looking forward to the rest of the season.
I think at the end of last year going, I mean, speaking of nationals, we all had like a really good year, and then nationals, we did well, but we didn't win. So I think this year, just starting off the year strong, will give us all some more confidence going into the rest of the year.
The track and field teams compete in their final home meet of the indoor season this Friday against St. Peter's and Middlebury. Let's get to know senior Tess Cioffredi in this week's Catamount Cloesup.
My name is Tess Cioffredi. I'm from Lebanon, New Hampshire. I am a senior of the track team and I run sprints and hurdles. Definitely the team attracted me to UVM. I came here and I felt like I was already part of a family. There were some people who were as goofy as I was and I felt like I fit in. I think my older sister is the biggest influence in my career just because she was the one who got me going. And I just saw what incredible things she was doing, and it inspired me to try and do the same. I love going to hotels with the team and getting the fresh baked cookies and free hot chocolate. I'm a fan of Downton Abbey, but I am currently watching Dexter constantly. And movie, I'd have to say Little Woman. Probably that I broke my collarbone 3 times. Eh. I am a huge fan of Yolanda, UVM track and field. She has the fiercest running face ever, and she's so consistent. It's incredible watching her.
It's time now for the Moe's Moment of the Week. We head to Gutterson Fieldhouse to check out Amanda Pelkey's latest episode of Wizardry on the ice.
Stick of Amanda Pelkey. Pelkey across the line on the left wing. Makes the move. Inside out. Quick backhand. She scores! Oh, Amanda Pelkey! Filthy on the backhand, and it's 2-0. Catamount! There are times where you watch her play, and it's like she's a wizard.
That'll do it for us today on the 2014 premiere of Catamount Weekly presented by XFINITY. Join us here next week as the action picks up in Catamount Country.